I rocked the foundation of NXT when I took out Oro Mensah and Noam Dar. I cracked that foundation when I debuted
Booker, that's Ethan Page!
Taking out the NXT champion, Trick Williams.
And truly is all ego!
I've been building a reputation for a long time around the world. And now, I'm exactly where I need to be.
Main event NXT championship match in his debut.
After Battleground, Trick Williams found out who was the better man. And then Javon Evans found out the exact same thing after I pinned him in the middle of the ring. Sure, of course I respect fellow Canadian Sean Spears, but Sean, there's only room for one of us to be the guy in NXT. And that's all ego, baby. This Sunday at Heat Wave, I will do what I've intended to do since coming to NXT. All Ego Ethan Page will become the NXT champion.
Well, Booker, it's four men, it's one goal, it's one title, and still to come, all four participants will be live to sign their championship contract for the Fatal 4-Way that takes place Sunday at Heat Wave.
No quarter catch, the most dominant faction in NXT.
Hey, Charlie, check this out. I found these brass knuckles. Anyways, I found these brass knuckles. You know a thing or two about them, huh? Hey, Miles, check these out.
What's the matter with you? Huh? Did you really think that was gonna work? Miles, don't you dare listen to him. Miles!
You say something?
Don't worry about it. Look, tonight, your best friend is the power advantage, yeah? So use it.
Keep him grounded. These.